once assassinated people, providing sources of inspiration as well as physical enjoyment. But we have named our own brand of whiskey after it. Add to these the army of small insects, some hardly visible, but all playing their part in creating a delicate ecological balance that existed long before.
Newest and largest national park. Many parts of this mountain landscape are protected under European environmental law, and we are obliged to operate a visitor management system to help protect it. We call this the Cairngorm Conservation System. The whole area that you are experiencing at present is very important to all of us.
We still attract them today. In those early days, there were no such luxuries as uphill transport systems, and the early pioneers used to make the long walk in from Glenmore. In the post-war years of the 50s, skiing began to grow in popularity, and a major breakthrough came with the opening of the hill road and car park in the late 50s. In December 1961, the first mechanically driven chairlift, the White Lady, opened for skiers on Cairngorm. Cairngorm Funicular made its first passenger run on the 23rd of December 2001, 40 years to the day on which the original White Lady chairlift was inaugurated. That chairlift, supplemented later by the car park chairlift, took over 30 minutes to travel the same journey that we are now able to make in a quarter of that time. Arctic climate, where temperatures can regularly be sub-zero, where biting winds are a regular feature.
Highest underground station in the UK. You will have climbed from an altitude of 610 metres above sea level to nearly 1,100 metres, and you will be only 120 metres below the summit of Britain's sixth highest mountain.
The top station has four levels. When you leave the train, you will see animals, plants, and much more recently man, have adapted to live here in harmony. Moving from the exhibition area on level one up to level two, you will enjoy some of the most spectacular views Scotland has to offer. Cairngorm Restaurant on level four is accessible from the viewing terrace and offers our
own. In order to help protect the fragile mountain environment around us, we ask you to respect this arrangement. Should you have any questions, please do not hesitate to ask a member of staff. We wish you a pleasant visit.
In order to protect the fragile environment. When the train comes to a stop,